That is so whack. That laughed everything out of me. Oh, shit. So today is Wednesday and it is day 17. And I am in better spirits today. I don't know what happened yesterday. I don't know what happened. But today I am in better spirits. I've had a chance to eat and everything. I've been kind of up, moving around. Right now I'm just doing my facial routine. Like, I'm trying to do things that's not as strenuous to kind of get back to myself. You know, kind of trying to, you know how they say, if you think it, it will be. So I'm trying to just do things that's, you know, kind of telling me, you know, you're back to your normal self. And this is something that I do every single day. I do my face routine every day and all that. So, and I'm finally going to go ahead and take my hair down today. I'm not going to wash it, but I am going to take it down today. So yesterday, what did I do yesterday? So after I talked to you guys yesterday, I kind of just laid down or whatever. I also took some medicine. I forgot that my doctor had prescribed me some nausea medicine because I suffer from migraines that tend to accompany, well, it's accompanied by nausea. And so I found those and I took one and it actually helped. It put me to sleep, but it actually helped. And then someone recommended on here to take vitamin D. And what's crazy is that I have a vitamin D deficiency. So my doctor had prescribed me vitamin D pills to take daily. And I took it. And I don't know if it's making a difference or not, but I've been taking it since yesterday. And so I'm just going to continue to take those and see if that helps any. But today has been a good day, knock on wood. You know, no mishaps or nothing like that. If you guys are interested in my face routine, let me know. Leave some comments down below. Give me some thumbs up. Just let me know if you guys would like a detailed face routine. But yeah. Let me tell y'all about the other night. So the other night I took a bath, right? Because I was thinking, okay, I'm feeling better. Let me try and take a bath. Well, that didn't go so well. I got in the tub and yes, the water was hot, but I could not be in there long. I'm winded doing this, but that's I'm gonna get into that in a minute. So I got in the tub and it did not go well at all. Like, oh my God, I felt like I was gonna pass out. I wasn't in there but 5 minutes, if that, before I started feeling crazy. I felt like faint. I started feeling dizzy and weak, and I was just like, okay, it's time to get out. So I took a shower today. And that the same thing happened. Like, I wasn't in the shower for no more than like 5 minutes. And I felt myself getting like I felt it was different. So I was like, okay, let me hurry up and take a shower and get out. You know, those are the times where you get to kind of be with yourself and, you know, you don't have to rush it. And those are like some of my favorite times of the day. It's like my shower and bath time, but girl, not no more. So I have to like, you no more than 7 minutes, and that's pushing it, being in water or whatever the case may be. So that's something that I've noticed over the last few days. And even now, just sitting here, I'm not doing anything strenuous, but standing here talking to y'all and moving at the same time I'm winded. It's kind of like people that can't chew gum and walk at the same time. You ever heard of it? That's where I am with this. So I'm ready for that to be over with, because my plan was to start working out before I got sick. And I'm actually going to start doing that once I kind of get my life together. And I ain't got time to be, you know, winded and I can't do nothing. And I got to stop and start and stop and start. I'm going to get frustrated and I don't want to do it. So that's where I am with that. And that's crazy because it's like, what is happening? I'm not doing anything, you know, strenuous or anything like that, but it's like my heart rate is steady going. And then also my heart, like I was telling my best friend yesterday that, like, when I was rolling over in my sleep, now I wasn't doing anything. I went from a steady, like, I was just laying there, right? So when I rolled over, my heart just started, like, palpitating really fast. And I was just like, what the heck is going on? And so throughout the day, I could be sitting, and then all of a sudden, my heart would start racing really fast. But I'm in this COVID group, like a support group, and they were saying, a lot of people were saying that they have the same symptoms. So I was just like, that is so weird that you're in a resting phase, and then all of a sudden, it's just like your heart is like, oh my God, we're running a marathon, and you're just sitting there. So I'm ready for that to be over with too. But I did get a chance earlier to go and check my mail. So I do have a lot of mail because I hadn't been checking my mail, and I got a chance to finally go and do that. So I got a chance to check my mail, and I have a bunch of mail, and I have packages that I don't even remember. I don't even remember ordering that stuff. So maybe, I don't know when I ordered it, but I'm gonna go through those packages and see what's what, and go through my mail. I probably missed some stuff, but the good thing is that all of my bills are automatic, so I'm not missing any bills or anything, like, so that's good. But it's probably like little mail. I know I got mail from my neighborhood HOA. I don't know what they want, but yeah. So I'm just going to continue to take my hair down, and then I will come back once my hair is completely down, and we're gonna open some packages because we're trying to get back to normal. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit. All right, guys. So I have taken my hair down. I even tried to, you know, do my little baby hairs for y'all and whatnot, but I'm taking my hair down, and y'all, that was a process. Not only was it a process, I had a mini breakdown because I was talking to my mom on the phone and I was trying to explain something to her, but I couldn't explain it because I couldn't get my thoughts together, because I couldn't formulate what I was trying to say and I couldn't remember it. So I started crying, and then she started crying, and it was just like, oh my God, what is happening? Like, Jesus Christ. So that was that. So now I'm about to eat some food because I still haven't eaten. And I also need to clean up. You see all of that? Those are clothes that came in the mail. Packages. And we're just going to, I'm kind of liking this, but I know it's not going to last past tonight because once I sleep, I mean, I could refresh it, but yeah. We're about to open up some packages and eat, so let's go do that. All right, so I just got some corn dogs here that my son made. And I like to eat mine with ketchup. Well, that's mustard, but I like to eat mine with mustard and ketchup. So I'm going to eat this. But before I do that, y'all, look at all this mail. I got so much mail to open. I have some packages. This is from a crayon case. And then this one is from Juvia's Place. I don't know what this is. So we're just going to open up the packages. So we're just going to open up the packages. And I'm going to just show y'all like what I got in my packages first, because I want to eat. Then I'm going to have to wash my hands. And then, you know, so... Oh, you know, I had forgot about this. This is my makeup that I had ordered when they had that one sale. So I had just ended up getting some more foundation and concealers. And then I also went ahead and reordered the eyeliner thing because my other one had dried up. So yeah, that came in. And then from the crayon case, I ordered... What did I order? I think Super sent me. She did. So I ordered when Super she sent me the same package twice, because I ordered these and she released these, and I got two emails for it, but I just thought it was a duplicate. So she actually ended up sending me six of these and two of these. So, shout out to Super Scent for the extra package. So, yeah, I had got these because I wanted to, makeup makes me happy and makeup puts me in a good mood. So, I had bought these brushes because I had been trying to get my hands on some flat top or flat brushed
flat top is the other ones. You see what I'm saying? What I'm talking about, like my the brain fog and trying to get myself together, like I can't really get it what I'm trying to say. I can't get it out. Like, this is frustrating me. But yeah, these brushes, these are concealer brushes, and they're flat concealer brushes. And I wanted to get my hands on some of these, and Super had a sale, so I bought them when they had a sale, but she ended up sending me two packages, so I got one for free, so I'm not mad at that. But yeah, yeah, y'all, I'm not gonna make y'all sit through all of this nail, because I mean, it serves no purpose. But I just wanted to show you guys that I did comb my hair today. I said that's something that I was gonna do, so I did comb my hair today. I did go and get my mail. The only symptom that I had today, and if you even want to really call it a symptom, is like my brain fogginess. That was like the only thing today, and I'm still a little winded, but there's no cough, there's no no real ache, there was no nausea or anything like that, knock on wood. We still have a long time before the night is over with, but hopefully, you know what, I'm not even gonna say nothing. I'm just gonna, we where we at, okay? We here, okay? So yeah, guys, that is my update for today. This almost sounds like a tutorial, right? I'm almost getting back to myself, right? Y'all see that? Yeah, okay. That's what we gonna go with. Like, that's the vibe that we putting out. Like my kids say, you know the vibe. So yeah, guys, that's what we go. That is so whack. Ooh, that laugh took everything out of me. Oh shit. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of this vlog. I will see you guys on tomorrow. And stay safe. Wash your hands. Practice social distancing and wear your masks. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.